We just invented time travel.
We are gonna be rich.
I can see it now, man. The headlines. Braxton and Corbett invent time machine.
Well, it will say Corbett and Braxton invent time machine.
Well, but Braxton and Corbett just sounds better. You know what I mean?
It sounds better. But it doesn't, though. And I was the brains of the operation. That's why I got this captain hat.
It's reading Braxton and Corbett. End of discussion.
Tell me, are you a child?
That was...
When all this is over, I'm gonna go back in time. I'm gonna learn judo.
Why would you learn judo?
That's why.
Oh yeah? Well, I'm gonna go back in time. I'm gonna learn kung fu.
Then I'm gonna learn karate.
Who are you?
I'm Time Cop.
Time Cop?
Time Cop.
Time Cop?
Time Cop. And you had to get in your time machine and you had to learn your judo. That is prohibited. Because of what you guys did, in the future, there's no peanut butter. Our numbers are dwindling.
Wait, are they blaming Corbett and Braxton?
Or Braxton and Corbett?
There's no future. There's no future for you.
Oh, dude, Time Cop's pretty good, man. But I think we can take him. Okay.
Okay, Time Cop. We surrender.
Well, boys, in the future, we don't have any prisons either.
Corbett, you know what we have to do, right?
Yeah.
We gotta destroy the time machine.
No!
Go!
I'm gonna kill you!
Goodbye, Glory.
Oh, dude. I totally just saved the world.
I was distracting you. I saved the world, man.
Did you see that? I totally saved the world.
I almost got shot.
I feel like I don't know kung fu anymore.
I'm dreaming.